Developing now, an 84-year-old Iron Mountain woman is dead after a crash this morning. The Iron Mountain Police Department says the two-vehicle crash was at the intersection of Carpenter Avenue and West F Street. Police ask any witnesses to contact the Iron Mountain Police Department at 906-774-1234. The crash is still under investigation.